This is the Canon EOS 6D Mark II, a follow-up to the original 6D from 2012. It sports a new 26.2 megapixel sensor and sits below the Canon 5D Mark IV as a full-frame option for advanced amateurs. Many of its key features closely align with the APS-C 80D, like the camera's 45-point autofocus system, which is far more capable than the 11-point AF system of its predecessor, though the coverage is still concentrated to the center of the frame. There's no AF joystick, but the camera does offer a vari-angle touchscreen. It can be used to select a point of focus in live view, and Canon's dual pixel AF is an effective way to track subjects in stills or video mode. HD video is available at up to 60 frames per second, and the body includes a microphone input, though no headphone jack. In live view, using dual pixel AF, it can shoot up to 3.5 frames per second. Through the viewfinder, it maxes out at 6.5 frames per second. The body is similar in design to the original 6D, though a tad larger and heavier. It is dust and weather resistant. Powered by the LPE6N battery, accessory grip will also be available at time of launch. Other features include Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and NFC connectivity, as well as a 4K time-lapse mode. For more on the Canon EOS 6D Mark II, head to DPReview.com.